experimenting. I could be killing Gwyn. I like it when these blue things aren't on my feet. Ow. Yay. And I don't even have any item discovery. I got that. You can use it as a weapon. How it works, I don't know. You see that? Is it a strat? You don't do the falling or the falling animation. I mean, rolling's faster, so. If you switch weapons while falling. There has to be a way onto that coffin. Unless I like jumped too far. Cause isn't it like right here? Ow. God damn it. Jump at me. There you go. Good job, man. You big stupid. Oh. Yeah, I was like jumping the wrong way. Holy shit. You're all going down. Oh, I think we got his, weapon. Markumo. It's not his weapon that he's holding. He's holding like a giant falchion. Okay, now I don't know what to do or where to go. I got all the stuff that I missed. Besides the part where Solaire is sitting at the bonfire, that bonfire, I didn't upgrade that one. I think it's time. See what this sword looks like. It'd be shitty, it moves. It's probably the only good one. Doesn't look like its picture.
Hey, Shemai. I didn't expect to meet anybody here. I suppose great minds think alike, eh?
$20,000. I'm gonna wear Gwyn's armor while I fight him. Moonlight. Well,
was a fine trade. I have this funny feeling we'll meet again soon. And we'll make another fine trade, of course.
Actually, here in a few seconds. Just gives you humanity. Wow. There we go.
Aye, Shemai. I didn't expect to meet anybody here. I suppose great minds think alike, eh? Was a fine trade. I have this funny feeling we'll meet again soon, and we'll make another fine trade, of course.
What the hell is this? Kill this bitch. Hello, sir. I'm ready.
No, no, I'm fine. I'm fine. Well and wide awake. Do not treat me like an old withering snake.
Sorry.
Very well. Then I am pleased to share, chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. To this end, you must visit Anor Londo.
Oh no.
And acquire the Lord Vessel.
I might be messed up.
I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent? Very well.
Oh.
Then stay still for a moment.
Okay. I don't think I've placed the Lord Vessel yet. Like we literally took his clothes because he looked a little big on me. without this on. Oh, that's what's making the skirt. What does this say? Robe of Gwyn, Lord of Cinder, who linked the first flame. Lord Gwyn, bearer of the ultimate soul, divided that power among his clan before linking the flame. When he departed, he left only his great sword, his garb, and the crown, now bereft of power. Lord Gwyn, bearer of the ultimate soul, divided his power among his great clan before linking the flame, but did keep his crown, perhaps to preserve a symbol of the monarch, for its actual power had fully subsided. Okay. Our sword isn't on fire. Is he even using this sword? Yeah, I think so. I can't really see it from here, but I think I saw the circular pommel thingy. Okay. Let's do this. What the heck? Why do you have, like, pants? I don't have pants. Ow. Oh, God. Looks like he's like really mo-capped. Holy shit. Look at him. Damn it. Get the cool music that I don't really get to hear because I kill him like really fast. If I use a shield, it's like really easy. But I guess I can block with this, but it doesn't do too much. I don't want to be him. I want to be me. We need a parrying shield, so I can't use this one. Put away my pyromancy flame. Shield. I'll get Solaire's help. I feel like I'm confident I'll kill him this time. I'm back, but I'm me now, not you. Whoa. Oh god, that was dead. Oh my goodness. God damn it. Ah! I think Epic Solaire's a lot of help. I think he's still, like, pretty decently easy, I guess. But he just, like, doesn't give you time to hit. Or not hit, heal. Like, not that we had to heal on the first or second time we fought him, but... What? How did he not launch me in the air? Again. God fucking damn it. The game doesn't want me to win. No. backstab. I died from a black knight. Because I'm overconfident. That's never allowed. Ever. That roll. Standing with his mustache. I get hit one more time. Fuck. Fuck. We did it. Here it is. We finished it. Holy cow. We did it. Well, I will show you guys the hours I had. Like how long it took me to finish the game. And I'll show you all my achievements that I got. And I'll show you my book. All my checks on my book and everything, so. I guess I'll do that now.
Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world. This is your fate.
Here we go again. I'm still alive. Holy shit. This game's fucked up. I cured the curse. Hours, 37 minutes, 42 seconds. I don't even know what this account is. Here's this one. And while I am here, I will show you guys my book. So, I have a list of all the games that I want to play on this channel. Oh, I'm kind of not doing a good job. And, I'll show you. Me checking off Dark Souls because I finally finished it. There it is. Dark Souls is done. So, here's all the achievements, or everything that we had to do. It's all checked off. Okay. And that's it. I won't be in the video showing you my achievements, so. Thank you guys for watching if you made it this far. And it's on to the next game, I guess. This has been the longest game that I've played of Dark Souls. I've beat it before and I've gotten all the achievements before, but I never beat it three times. Like, all three times that you need to. I've only beat it 2.5 times. So, this is the first time I played or got to New Game Plus 3, actually. So, again, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.